Thanks. Today, Kayla Brown will be in the same courtroom as convicted serial killer Todd Kohlhepp. This is regarding the personal injury lawsuit Brown filed against Kohlhepp. Both she and Charlie Carver went missing in August 2016. 2 months later, Brown was found chained up inside a storage container on Kohlhepp's property in Spartanburg County. He's charged with 7 murders, including Carver's. Kohlhepp will spend the rest of his life in jail.